Hello, and thank you for joining us for this brief tutorial to introduce you to our new Wepa cloud printing system at the University of California, Riverside. Here's what you'll learn today: how to create a Wepa account, how to upload and print documents using Wepa, and where to find Wepa print stations on the UCR campus. Before we get started, let's eliminate some distractions. So please silence your phone, shut your door, close other browser tabs, and log out of your email for the best results during this tutorial. The launch date for the new Wepa cloud printing system at UCR is September 17, 2018. There will be 14 Wepa print kiosks located at several different locations on the UCR campus. At a glance, Wepa cloud printing has four basic steps. Step one, create your account. Step two, select funds. Step three, upload documents. And step four, release the print job. I'll guide you through each of these steps in a moment. There are also four benefits to using the Wepa system that we didn't have with other printing services. First, anyone can print with Wepa, not just UCR students, faculty, and staff. Secondly, you have more ways to pay, not just with your bare bucks. Third, you can send print jobs to Wepa from home or anywhere with an internet connection. And fourth, you can print from any type of device, not just computers. Step one, here's how to create your Wepa account. If you're on campus, simply walk up to the closest Wepa kiosk and swipe your R card on the right side of the screen, and then set up a 6-digit PIN. You can also set up an account from home. To do that, first go to wepanow.com. Then click on the blue login button in the upper right-hand corner. Next, you'll choose University of California, Riverside from the drop-down menu labeled School. Once you select UC Riverside, the browser should automatically redirect you to the Central Authentication Service or CAS screen, where you'll log in with your UCR NetID and current password. Step two, here's how to deposit funds into your Wepa account. After you've logged into your Wepa account, you should see your account balance right below your name. All UCR students will receive $7 in their Wepa account every quarter. This replaces your quarterly quota printing allowance. UCR students will also receive discounted pricing for the new Wepa printing service. The cost will be 7 cents for black and white one-sided, 12 cents for black and white duplex, 35 cents for color one-sided, 65 cents for color duplex. Visitor pricing is shown below. If you need to print more pages, click Add More to deposit additional funds. You have three choices for how to pay for additional printing: bare bucks, credit card, or PayPal. With Wepa, each credit card transaction will have a 40 cent fee added. However, if you pay for extra pages with bare bucks, there are no additional fees. Step three, here's how to upload documents to the Wepa cloud. From inside the member portal at wepanow.com, click Document Upload where you see the yellow arrow. You can also link your cloud storage drives to your Wepa account. Click on the green button at the right of the screen to link the accounts one by one. You can also upload individual files from a computer, smartphone, or tablet. Here's how to upload a file from a computer. First, click the Choose Your File button, then follow the prompts to select a file from your drive. Then you'll select print options, including the number of copies you'd like to print, whether to print single or double-sided, black and white or color printing, whether to print all the pages in your document or a specific range of pages, and you'll confirm the page orientation for your document as either portrait or landscape. Once you have all of these set the way you want them, click Send Print Options. Please note, you can't change your print options at the Wepa kiosks for documents that you've uploaded from your home. The next screen should say Review the Results. Your document has been uploaded to the cloud and you just need to go to the nearest Wepa kiosk and enter your 6-digit code to release the file. Please note that the code shown here is an example only. Step four, in order to release your print job, log in at the Wepa kiosk by swiping your R card using the card reader on the right side of the screen. First-time users will be asked to create a 6-digit PIN code to protect your Wepa account. Once logged in, review your Wepa account balance at the top right of the screen, right below your name. At this time, if you need to add funds, you can do so right at the kiosk. On the left side of the screen, you'll see the list of files you've uploaded to your Wepa account. Documents that you've uploaded to Wepa will be available to print for up to 6 days. Tap the box next to the document you want to print, or tap the box at the very top of the list to select all files. The green button at the bottom of the screen will display the total price for your print jobs. Tap this button to continue. Then, for your security, be sure to log out of your Wepa account when you finish printing. The green logout button will appear in the lower right corner of the screen. The Wepa print station will automatically log you out after 10 seconds of idle time after your last print job has completed. So to review, printing from a laptop and desktop computer, log into your Wepa account, add funds if needed, upload documents to the Wepa cloud, set print options, review the results, then go to the nearest Wepa print kiosk to release your print job. The steps are very similar if you're printing from your smartphone. First, download the Wepa Print app from the App Store or the Google Play Store, log into your Wepa account, add funds if needed, upload documents to the Wepa cloud, set print options, review the results, then go to the nearest Wepa kiosk to release your print job. You can also print through Wepa from your tablet. Use the same steps that you'd use with your smartphone. Download the Wepa Print app from the App Store or the Google Play Store, log into your Wepa account, add funds if needed, upload documents to the Wepa cloud, set print options, review the results, then go to the nearest Wepa kiosk to release your print job. If you need support or have any trouble with your Wepa account, please reach out to Bear Help. Bear Help is available Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. For after-hours inquiries, please contact Bear Help by email or use the online self-help guide. Thank you so much for joining us today. We hope this has been helpful to you. If you enjoyed this tutorial and you'd like to stay in touch and see more like it, please connect with us online, either on one of our UCR Library social media channels or by subscribing to the library newsletter. Thank you and have a great day.